All right, Chris, show us what you got.
And the last thing I've added is make a platform on the bottom so my dog can sleep down here while we're if she wants to. But we have pretty much a whole flat rectangular area up until where you can stand and get up to the second floor, so it doesn't hinder you from getting in and out of the camper with the bed fully up and the top up.
So. Nice. And then that just bungees to the floor. So, dog, baby, mom and dad.
Dog baby.
Dog baby.